In this clip, we're going to talk about a common problem that people in northern states or anywhere that happens to get a significant temperature drop problem. Your door locks are actually warmed by the inside of the vehicle. Just when you run your heating system and things of that nature, the lock itself will get warm along with the rest of the interior of the vehicle. When you park your vehicle, sits overnight or for any decent amount of time, the warmth will draw moisture from ambient air, just outside air. That moisture will freeze inside the steel and prevent your key from releasing the appropriate rollers and pins in order to let you in your vehicle. What I have here is a bottle of lock de-icer and lubricant. I suggest strongly, every late fall, say November or so, you're going to want to buy a bottle of this stuff. If you have some left over from last year, it's just fine to use the same. What this will do is it's actually antifreeze for the locking mechanism, little tumblers and rollers inside the lock. Give it a good shot at the beginning of winter and every month thereafter, or when you fill your gas tank. It's a good idea not to keep it in your vehicle. If you keep it in your vehicle and your locks actually freeze, it won't do you any good. Keep it in your garage, in your purse, or somewhere that's readily accessible to your person. How this system works, you insert it into the lock itself and give it a push. Just like that. And that is the proper way to apply lock de-icer and lubricant to your vehicle.